Hey everyone, welcome to Cute Facts. Today we're going on a wild adventure to discover some amazing animals. Let's dive in. Today we'll be exploring animals that start with the letter T. Tiger. Tigers are large cats that are found in Asia. They are carnivores and hunt a variety of animals, including deer, antelope, and pigs. Tigers are known for their orange and black stripes and their powerful roar. They are endangered due to habitat loss and poaching. Tigers are incredible predators. They are the largest cats in the world and can weigh up to 550 pounds. They are also very powerful and can run at speeds of up to 45 miles per hour. Tigers are very important for the health of the ecosystems in which they live. Tortoise. Tortoises are reptiles that have a hard shell. They are herbivores and eat a variety of plants, fruits, and seeds. Tortoises are known for their slow movement and their long lifespans. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to disperse seeds. Tortoises are very slow-moving animals. They can only move at a speed of about 0.1 miles per hour. They are also very long-lived animals and can live for over 100 years. Tortoises are very important for the health of the environment. They help to spread seeds and to maintain healthy ecosystems. Toucan. Toucans are large birds that are found in Central and South America. They are omnivores and eat a variety of fruits, insects, and small animals. Toucans are known for their large, colorful beaks. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to disperse seeds. Toucans are very colorful birds. They have bright, colorful feathers and large, colorful beaks. They are also very social animals and live in large flocks. Toucans are very important for the health of the rainforest. They help to spread seeds and to maintain the health of the trees. Tapir. Tapirs are mammals that are found in Central and South America and Southeast Asia. They are herbivores and eat a variety of leaves, fruits, and seeds. Tapirs are known for their pig-like snout and their striped legs. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to disperse seeds. Tapirs are very interesting animals. They are related to horses and rhinoceroses. They are also very good swimmers and can swim across rivers and lakes. Tarantula. Tarantulas are large spiders that are found in many parts of the world. They are carnivores and eat a variety of insects and small animals. Tarantulas are known for their hairy bodies and their venomous bites. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to control insect populations. Tarantulas are fascinating creatures. They are the largest spiders in the world and can grow up to 10 inches long. They are also very hairy animals and can have up to 10,000 hairs on their body. Tarantulas are very good at catching prey and can use their webs to trap insects. Tuna. Tuna are large fish that are found in oceans around the world. They are carnivores and eat a variety of other fish. Tuna are known for their speed and their ability to swim long distances. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to control fish populations. Tuna are incredible animals. They are the fastest swimming fish in the ocean and can reach speeds of up to 45 miles per hour. They are also very large fish and can grow up to 10 feet long. Tuna are very important for the fishing industry and are a popular food source. Turkey. Turkeys are large birds that are native to North America. They are omnivores and eat a variety of seeds, fruits, and insects. Turkeys are known for their gobble and their ability to fly short distances. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to disperse seeds. Turkeys are very interesting birds. They are related to pheasants and partridges. They are also very intelligent birds and can be trained to do tricks. Tasmanian Devil. Tasmanian devils are small marsupials that are found in Tasmania, Australia. They are carnivores and eat a variety of small animals, such as birds and insects. Tasmanian devils are known for their black fur and their loud screeches. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to control animal populations. Tasmanian devils are very unusual animals. They are the largest marsupial carnivore in the world. They are also very noisy animals and are known for their loud screeches. Tasmanian devils are very important for the health of the Tasmanian ecosystem. Tern. Terns are seabirds that are found in many parts of the world. They are carnivores and eat a variety of fish and insects. Terns are known for their long, pointed wings and their ability to fly long distances. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to control fish populations. Terns are very graceful birds. They have long, pointed wings and can fly very quickly. They are also very good at catching fish and can dive underwater to depths of up to 30 feet. Thorny devil. Thorny devils are lizards that are found in Australia. They are omnivores and eat a variety of ants and termites. Thorny devils are known for their spiny skin and their ability to camouflage themselves in the sand. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to control insect populations. Thorny devils are very interesting animals. They are covered in spikes that help to protect them from predators. They are also very good at camouflaging themselves and can blend in with their surroundings. We learned about so many amazing creatures that start with the letter T. That's it for today's animal alphabet adventure. Be sure to subscribe to Cute Facts and hit the bell icon for more fun animal facts and videos. See you next time.